Hey guys, welcome to part 4 of the full gameplay walkthrough of the new game SIFU. We pick from where we left off and I cover the fourth mission, the tower, in this video along with a fight with Jingfen at the end of the tower. I will also give a few tips on the boss fights as I progress through the game. The video will also help you understand how to deal with the different sets of mobs without losing too many lives. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment on the video. Hope you enjoy the gameplay series.
Welcome, madam.
She's waiting for you.
Gonna enjoy this.
Don't be shy. Come closer, so I can get a better look at you.
Look at your face. Not even a scar. Your family is certainly full of mysteries. I'm certain Yang would be thrilled to see you again. Unfortunately, I don't think you'll have that opportunity.
Take her out!
I pity you.
Everyone into position. Shut down all entrances and exits.
Don't go any further. I see you. We see you.
Don't move.
No freaking way. No way. No fucking way.
Strike hard and fast. We must be swift and just...
Target located!
Stop that attack!
where she went? Stairs, maybe? Don't see anything. You? Nothing. Keep searching.
The shaft.
Squad 7. The elevator. She's in the shaft. Send Squad 9. Send them now.
Squad 9 on its way.
Get out of my way. I'll do this.
Too late to back out now.
But you can't hide!
Yeah! The Guardians. This made-up order who kept for themselves... Those your best moves? Are you nervous?
At this point, I lost my recording for the next 2-3 minutes in the crash. I resurrected once and one hit the mob that killed me, since she was almost dead anyway. What was missed was the fight with this defeated mini mob with a bowl and 3-4 regular mobs while you drop to the place of the shrine. I did not want to replay the level for recording just one mob, so I just continued. A quick tip on the mini mob is just to use the many weapons lying around to kill it quick. I don't think many of you would have a problem.
There's no other way. This must be it.
Thank you.
For whom does the bell toll? You won revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering, it was for something. Yours, mine, even Yang's. We did something for the people. We shared. You want to erase it all? The bell tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence.
For the first phase in the boss fight, my strategy was to parry its attacks and then rush in once the combo was over. The boss basically did four range attacks which can be parried. Once you're successful in parrying or avoiding these, you can rush in, hit a few times and run out. Repeat this and you will get to the next phase. In my opinion, this was one of the easier bosses I encountered. Skip to phase 2 for the tips on that part of the fight. For the second phase, the boss does three attacks at range. The first is the one which tries to entangle you. Always dodge this. Second is a quick thrust which can be parried, followed by a sweep attack which again can be parried. Once done, you can rush in, land in a few attacks and run out like phase one. And that's it. Hope this helps. Yeah. this concludes part 4 of the series. Please subscribe to the channel to get notification of the upcoming parts in the series. Thanks for watching.